The chart of accounts is the foundation of your business's record keeping system. It lists all the accounts you can use to record transactions in Xero. Customise Xero's default chart or add your own to easily keep track of what's happening in your business. When you enter a transaction, such as a customer sale, a staff lunch, or office stationery, you choose an account from your chart to let Xero know what it's for. Customise your chart of accounts so it's right for your business. Delete any accounts you don't need. This keeps your list tidy, so it's easy to choose the right account when entering transactions. Don't worry, Xero won't let you delete any accounts with balances from any financial year. You can archive these instead. Click into an account to make changes, or click Add Account to add a new one. Select an account type. This tells Xero which report to show the account on and where on the report to show it. Enter a unique code and name, and add a description to let others know what it's for. Xero selects the default tax rate based on your region and account type. Change it if you need to. If you're unsure, speak to your advisor. And click Save. It's easy to make multiple changes in one go, or import a custom chart if you have one. Click the Xero Help menu and search Import a Chart of Accounts to find out how.